single scoop can cost more than $5 at an ice cream shop. Multiply that for a family of four and your bill rises pretty quickly. That's why the Queen of Free, Cherie Lowe, is here with a fun solution. Cherie, make your own ice cream.
Yes, definitely. It's so much easier than you think. And I honestly think it tastes better than anything you could buy in the store. Out on queenoffree.net today, I have a recipe idea, but a couple of ice cream makers that you can buy affordably as well. The first one I have, it was a gift to our family. I love it. It's a Cuisinart. Comes in around $42, so it's a little bit expensive in my book, probably not for most people. But it makes fantastic ice cream. You actually freeze the bowl in your freezer, and then after 24 hours, you make it inside of there. That's fantastic. I also have the ball right there that you can make ice cream by kicking things around. But you don't need an ice cream maker. You can actually use a couple of Ziploc bags. Fill one with some ice and some salt. It has to have some coarse salt in there.
In here,
the bigger bag, yes. Okay. And then the smaller bag has a half cup of milk, a half cup of heavy whipping cream, a couple tablespoons of sugar, and some vanilla in there, and then you move it around inside that bag. A great way to keep cold, the one bag inside of the other one. A great way to keep cool outside. It'd be super fun for the kids this 4th of July to make their own ice cream. They can add their own special toppings to it and everything. So that recipe is out there today. So fun, so easy, and saved you some cash.
And I can say I've had Cherie's homemade ice cream and it's delicious.
Oh, yeah, right.
Yes. Okay, moving to some of the deals and discounts, where do you find the best ones?
Well, you want to hit social media for sure. A lot of ice cream places have already featured free cone days and special discounts this summer, but that's the best way to really connect in with what's going on in stores right now.
How about we sign up for emails left and right? What's the benefit of these e-clubs or, you know, maybe the apps?
I think the apps are fantastic, especially because you can get free things just for downloading the app on your phone. I have four in particular out on queenoffree.net today rounded up, including Baskin Robbins, Chick-fil-A, BJ's Brewhouse, lots of great ways to get free ice cream. And then those emails are great because then you'll get those alerts straight to your inbox. But be sure to use a designated email address. Don't mix it with your work and family life email. Just a coupon freebie sort of email so you don't get overwhelmed with that influx.
Cherie, thank you so much. We'll post the links to all of this on WTHR.com as well as a link to all of Cherie's money-saving tips for her online blog.